So I'm on Rochester Road in the city of Troy, and it appears that there are still several lights out from last night's big storm that knocked out power for thousands of Oakland County residents. I've seen about two or three lights along Rochester Road out. Doesn't appear to be affecting any of the area businesses. A lot of their lights are on along the street. I haven't noticed any that are off, but the lights are still problematic, it appears.